Consider the following statements regarding ceravac. First statement, it is India's first indigenously developed quadrivalent human papillomavirus vaccine. Statement 2, it is based on virus-like particles similar to the hepatitis B vaccination. Which of the statements given above is or correct? Option A, one only. Option B, two only. Option C, both one and two. Option D, neither one nor two. So what is your answer? Answer in comment section. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.